Hello everybody, welcome back to our vlog.
The sky.
Okay, so ayan, we're going out na. Pare-parehas pa kami na masyadong maliwanag ang buhay.
Cause it's a racing car.
Pare-parehas kami ng damit ng tatlo and then si Dwayne na gano'n din. Sporty.
Wow!
Umuulan.
Nakikithim daw siya. May drizzle. Kanina lakas ng ulan, nag-train akong pumasok.
So nice to go here. Oh, it's all green.
So that you can hold when it's very, 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 very fast. Really raining in here.
And super extra to the whiskey.
What? You don't like it?
Good.
Is it the seed?
Yeah.
Don't eat the seed. You can eat the seed lang. Sabi siya, relax na relax siya. Andun yung kainan dun sa pinakadulo. Dito sila. Grabe ang galing. Oh, meron ano, galing mo, meron na baby dun sa loob. Mamaya pakita ko kay Zion tsaka kay Ezra. Hindi makita, madilim. Pero kanina nandito yung mommy bird. Ang galing mga ginawa niya from paper. Dito na kami sa loob. Bablog ko sana yung pinag-workan ni Sab kasi pupunta ako kaila Sab. May idadaan lang ako kasi malapit lang sa bahay nila. Ay, bahay nila. Sa work nila to. Ay, work niya to. Bahay na mamalibala ako. Tulog na si Ezra. So, kami, alam niyo po, ang dami namin tinapaw kanina. Mamaya papakita ko. Ito yung ano, work ni Sab. Ano pala? Ano siya? Ang tawag dun? Parang... What is the English word for ulo?
Secluded.
Secluded, yeah. It's a little bit secluded.
He's the
OP
body
again. Yeah. Okay, baba muna ako. I cannot see the sakura of Singapore. Kasama ko si Zion. We're going for an adventure. Grabe yung buhok ko. Ngayon pa talaga ako dinala ni Dwayne dito sa New Zealand na to kung kailan ako mukhang ewan. Kakaloka. Ayan, then kami pupunta. Nag-park si Dwayne doon kasi walang parking dito. Kailangan mo talagang maglakad. So we're going to the New Zealand of Singapore daw. So let's go and I brought Zion to be my photographer. I hope he will take a nice picture. Huh? Why?
I want to go.
Naiyak na naman siya kasi natatakot siya. Kasi iniwan namin yung ano, daddy at ano niya. Kapatid niya. Yeah. Aray ko yung kamay. Eh, pa ako nag ano siya. We're almost there, ko. Okay, we're here, Coco. This is what they call the New Zealand of Singapore.
Why?
Because it looks like New Zealand daw.
I see why Dad said don't
fall. Yes, because it's very dangerous if you fall there. You see the, look at the, water. Okay, so this is it.
Hindi masyadong ano kasi dapat may sunset or something, pero wala. Okay. Are you ready to go home?
And I can't wait to you.
Hey, dinner time! Nagpitsa na lang kami. At grabe yung sakit na naman ng likod ko. So this is from Peso. Hawaiian, cheesy. Hey, ito pa ba yung kinuha kong Hawaiian? Bakit? Akala ko tig-dalawa. And pepperoni. And then this one is the cheese stick. Kain tayo!
Coco is teaching you?
Yes.
Oh, did he help you?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Eat your breakfast na. Good morning! So Ezra is having his breakfast. Sit down, Coco, so that your brother will sit down and eat his breakfast.
Okay. Now time to eat my breakfast.
Yes. Yeah. So they're having their breakfast. It's already
Mommy,
what is the time, ma? Oh yeah.
7:43.
Oh, it's already 7:43. So Ezra is gonna have
7:45.
No, he's supposed to wake up at 7:30. So he's having his breakfast and ayon.
I dream about
wala siyang pasok. Hmm? You dream a bad dream? You had a bad dream? What is it about?
It's a scary, scary monkey.
Scary, scary monkey?
Yeah.
Oh my.
Are you talking
like
about
the picture?
Like the one in the picture?
Yes.
Oh my George. Then what did you do?
You use a super cool laser gun.
Yeah.
Do you have a laser gun?
Just like...
Check this out.
Me.
Like... Oh, like me from the book.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, who's that?
Cat.
Meow. Meow. Okay, you eat first so that we can go to school and we can show... teacher, you can introduce Coco to your teacher. Are you excited that Coco is gonna send you to school? Hmm? Big mouth! Gotcha. Hey, we're off to school! And look at this too. Hatid ni Zion, see? Ezra Boom Boom sa school! Wala siyang pasok kasi ano nila, parents-teacher meeting. So, today and tomorrow.
House. The what?
The brains of the house.
What do you mean? I'm smarter than you.
Okay, you and me, you, Ezra, and Dad are...
All
you.
Of us, really. Ayun, sinatid na namin si Ezra. And ano, kawawa si Ezra kasi umiiyak. Your brother is crying, right?
Yeah.
Ayaw niya pumasok. Kasi nga, syempre, nakita niya yung kuya niya. So, maybe tomorrow, hindi ko na siya papasukin. Isasama na lang namin siya sa school ni Zion. Let's see. Now, we're on the way. Ayan, pupunta kami ng Haugang. Karay-karay ko ito. Magpapatreading ako. Okay, I'll vlog.
Keep it on until we're at the treading.
Hello, everybody!
That's weird.
Yeah, I agree. This is my mother.
You're blocking the camera.
No, I'm not.
Your hand.
Oh. I'm facing it at you. So, yeah. This is a finger.
So, what are we having?
Hi. We're having egg, and she dropped the eggshell into the egg. Woohoo! Soft boiled egg! My love! Soft boiled egg and toast and toast and. Or egg and egg and toast and toast and toast and toast and. Yeah, we're done here. Bye!
This is eggshell.
Oh, okay.
You eat the one with no egg.
Can I stop vlogging now?
Sure.
Yay! Goodbye, everybody.
Galing kami sa galing ako sa in-laws ko, naglalakad na ako papunta sa mall kasi nagpaiwan si Zion. So, bing pabukas na sila. Yan, nandito na ako. Grabe, hindi pa sila bukas, may pila na. Buti pala pumunta na ako. Yun.
Okay, tapos na tayong magpa-threading. Iba yung nag-threading sa akin ngayon. Yan lang yung ano dito. Iba-iba yung mag-threading sa'yo. Pero mukhang maganda naman yung gawa niya. Ayan, oh, hindi masyadong manipis. Namumula-mula pa. Pero hindi ako masyadong nasaktan kasi ngayon. Ano, minimaintain ko na yung every 3 weeks. Dati kasi talagang pag may pupuntahan lang tsaka ako magpa-threading. Ngayon, minimaintain ko na siya para masana yung ano, yung skin ko. Hindi masyadong masakit. Ngayon, hindi ako lumuha. Saglit lang. So, yeah. Sundin na natin si Zayip. Ayan. So, dito. Nadaan ako dito sa mall. Kasi sa likod ng mall yun. May KFC dito. Laki. Reunited with my Zayip. And we're going to the...
I'm so hot!
Reklamo siya ng reklamo. Mainit daw. We're going to the lake thingy. And we're gonna
it's
have a
reservoir.
Picture.
It's a reservoir!
It's not a reservoir.
What's the difference between a lake and a reservoir?
It's a lake. I think. Yeah, let's go. How's your stay with Akong and Ama?
Good. Playground!
Yeah, their playground is very big, but it's wet. Mm-hmm. Okay, so dito na kami. It's so serene and nice in here. Favorite ko talaga dito since nung dito pa kami nakatira. Pero, ngayon wala na. Bira na kami makapunta. Ganda.
Hey mom, I can fit my slippers.
Meron sila nung parang sakura thingy. Where? Singapore sakura. So, alis na kami. Grabe, ang ganda dito. Ang daming, ano, ang daming bulaklak. Okay, medyo maaga kami for Ezra's pickup. So, gusto niya maglaro-laro. Where are you going? I thought there. Deko! I told you it's hot. Grabe, ang dami na yung pinuntahan kanina. Nagre-reklamo na yan na mainit. Pero ngayon ayaw niya mag-antay doon. Sabi niya, I wanna go somewhere. Sabi niya, subutin na lang may playground dito sa likod. Anong mga 30 minutes pa kaming mag-aantay. Tapos kumasa na ni Tesla. So yun. Hindi na ako mukhang lalaki na naman. Ano na yung aking bigote. Lunch time. Hindi na akong order ng pagkain ko kasi feeling ko hindi naman nila mauubos. Let's see. So, chicken cutlet with carbonara. Meal na siya. So, may salad, my fries, and my mushroom soup. Yes. And pamien for Coco. Eat na. Stir a little bit so it's not so hot. Kain. They're having their dessert. From Gentle Brew. So what flavor are you having?
Vanilla
fudge bar. And yours?
Salted caramel.
How's it?
Good.
Kanina pa pala kami dito. Wala kami sa swimming class ni Zion. Ay, ni Zion. Yan. Ang session. Naglalaro ng tubig tapos kumakain. Dandan?
Oh, stop.
mag-vlog
pa. Alam my job.
Marunong mag-vlog yan dalawang yan.
Why?
Okay, done. Oh. Ah. Okay, tapos na sila sa si Zion sa swimming class niya. Ito pa maglaro. Really?
I'm home.
And then, ganda talaga dito. Ano, katabi lang nila yung waterway. Tired ko? I ordered you ano, double patty cheeseburger.
Nuggets?
Yeah.
And Milo?
Yeah.
And a toy?
Oh no, yours is not Happy Meal.
Only if you don't get a Happy Meal, you don't get toy or box, right?
Thank you for watching our vlog. Bye!
Bye!